I use Adobe After Effects on a regular basis, but after I had it installed on my new Windows laptop, I found I couldn't get it to switch between the speakers and headphones with the headphone plug. As you'd expect, the audio output should switch automatically to headphones when the headphones are plugged in. And the interesting thing is that everything else on the computer, such as YouTube, sends the audio to headphones or speakers depending on whether the headphones are plugged in. I've searched online, and none of the solutions I found make After Effects switch to headphones and back automatically. And here's what's interesting. The problem isn't necessarily caused by After Effects like a lot of people are saying. So if you want Adobe After Effects to automatically switch to headphones when they're plugged in, keep watching. And before proceeding, have a set of headphones plugged into the computer. So this headphone problem in After Effects is actually caused by a Windows setting. And the first thing to do is type sound settings in the Windows search bar. Then click on the sound settings button at the top. In the sound output section, I want speakers Realtek audio selected in the drop-down box. That's because I'll set the speaker settings first by clicking on device properties. On the next screen, click on additional device properties on the far right. On the next pop-up window, click on the advanced tab. And here is where Windows is causing the Adobe After Effects headphone problem. All I have to do is uncheck the two boxes in the exclusive mode section. This is where Windows gives individual applications like After Effects dedicated control of the audio output. When these boxes are checked, I have to manually tell After Effects where the audio will output to. So uncheck both of these, hit apply, and then hit OK. Now I need to go back to sound settings, and this time I'm going to select Headphones Realtek Audio in the output menu. If you don't have headphones plugged in, this option won't show up. And just like before, I'll click on Device Properties, and then click on Additional Device Properties on the next screen. In the Headphone Properties window, click on the Advanced tab. And once again, uncheck the two boxes in the Exclusive Mode section. Then apply the changes and hit OK. I'm almost done, but there's one more setting I need to change in After Effects. Here, click on Edit in the top menu, and then expand the Preferences list. Now click on Audio Hardware. In the Default Output list, switch it to System Default if it isn't already selected, and then confirm the changes. Finally, click OK. By applying these settings, it'll fix the Adobe After Effects headphones not working problem. Now when I plug in my headphones, audio goes to the headphones, and when I unplug the headphones, the audio will switch back to the speakers just like I want it to. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.